One more time. Hello, girl. That's my girl. Good girl. Easy there.
Sorry, Billy. see Drew short on this one. He's going for you.
Thank you for that. Over here, feller. It's a good spot, this, ain't it?
Huh.
So long, man.
Take care. Partner?
Hey, partner. Set up. that all? You okay, girl? Let's go. For your own good, girl. Okay, what's this? When you make these? A while ago? Where are you? Not here. Tracks real fresh. stay, mister.
Stay a while. I'd be grateful for the comfort.
Thank you.
Gets rough out here sometimes, don't it?
Lady.
Mm-hmm. Keep telling myself I'll strike a rich one of these days. That day show dragging his heat. Believe you me. Can't tell you how much time I wasted chasing treasure. Spent a few weeks down around the town of Rhodes recently. Don't know if you ever passed through it, though. Fella told me about these two old plantation families there, how they had the seeds falling out. How one of them had hidden a big old pile of gold somewhere. Mm-hmm. I had a feeling this interests you. I mean, I thought what better way than to find my fortune than on the slaver's filthy dollar. You understand? Not that I expect you to understand that. Thought I was on something, too. One of they maids has showed me this old carving that said, where the death adder spits. And then I spot this place called Copperhead Landing on my map and put two and two together. Yeah, I really thought I was on to it. I spent days around there digging up ground from dawn till dusk, but found nothing but an old pair of boots I'm wearing right now. And maybe that's all the riches a man like me needs. Yeah, the land gives all we need and more. The rest of it, well, I'm starting to realize perhaps there's such a thing as easy money for fellas like you and me. Though I can't stop thinking I must have missed something. Anyway, it's done now. Well, thanks for listening. You know I can't sit around here all day. You got one of them faces. Just... real familiar.
Take your life from here. You have gone and now you're home.
Good girl. Let's go. Come on! Keep on moving. Easy now. There. Let's go, girl. Sir! Buddy! Hello there.
Good evening.
Come on, move it.
Evening, friend.
Have a good night,
mister.
Passez une bonne soirée.
Y'all all right?
Evening.
That's the scoundrel. I hate him.
Yeah? Good evening, mister.
I'll be right over. What can I do for you? I'm glad you're doing the right thing. Have a good one.
There's my girl. Good girl. That's great. Hungry girl. Hey, partner.
Hello, mister.
Hey.
Hello.
What a girl you are.
So, buying or selling? Right, let's see. Yeah, that's how it is, eh?
Pleasure doing business with you.
Sure. Sure. Got a few of those, huh? Thanks. I'll be back here soon.
Hey!
Careful there.
Don't worry, no harm done. Hey, 係咁噶啦。
先生，早晨。
Glad to see you again, sir.
Hey, excuse me. Look out for this.
There's something crazy.
Hey, don't be mean.
Thanks for your time.
Have you gone crazy?
All right, let's have a look.
早晨。
上個禮拜碼頭又揾到兩條屍，有兩個傻仔想搬開條死屍啊嘛，咪扯住對手拖條屍咯，個成對手甩咗出嚟。銀行尋日踢咗我出嚟，我而家將我啲錢啊收埋曬喺屋企啦。Wife
ran over some bunk tall trees, big valley, Roanoke.
What can one do?
Thanks, mister.
Excuse me.
Days ain't short.
That's enough now.
Don't think I like you around here. Beat it.
Sure.
To measure. That's the whole set, huh? Nice.
Thank you.
Good choice. Tracking the rare beast yet, huh? It's tricky. Sure. Looks like you have everything. I have what I need for that. I'd wager I can travel faster with this stall in tow than you or anyone can with nothing but a horse and a saddle. It's not about speed. It's about knowing the land. Okay, let's take a look at it. Back awful soon.
Out of the way! Well,
you know what to do, girl.
Glad you feel so good about it.
Not your day.
I'm sorry.
You skunk.